cat's mission log. Entry 9.3. Our sensors have picked up a Caribem distress signal near the North Pole, and it's a safe bet that if we detected it, so did the Daemonites.
Target sighted, Lord Hellspont. It is, as you predicted, a Caribem stasis pod.
Then seize it.
And quickly.
That pod may contain useful Caribem technology or artifacts.
At once, Lord Hellspont.
Void was right. It's a stasis pod, and it's from our ancient Caribem ship.
Why would the Daemonites want that old piece of space junk?
Perhaps we should inquire. In a language they would understand, of course.
Let's roar, Wildcats!
The Wildcats!
Blast! They will regret this interference. Corellion, destroy them.
At once, Lord Hellspont!
Man, I knew I should have gone for the insurance rider.
Zealot and Grifter are down!
Claws out, cats. We're going in.
Now you're talking my language.
Little pod, keep it away from the pod.
Look out!
Stay cool, big guy. I'll do the voo.
Thanks, Voodoo. No!
They've got us pinned down.
I'm not taking this lion down. Let's give them some of their own.
This whole place will go up. I've got to stop it.
Submerge! Submerge! All speed!
You shall not escape me, Hellspont!
It's going up. Hustle, people! Come on, cats!
It has been a long time. But victory will be mine. It is my destiny.
Majestic, hurry!
Jacob Marlowe, permit me to introduce Majestic, commander of our Caribem battlecruiser, before it crashed to Earth.
Pleased to meet you. Don't sweat it. Sorry to hear about the crash, by the way.
It was my fault, I'm afraid. I was at the helm when we finally caught up to the Daemonites, not far from this planet. We damaged their engines, but our weapons were useless.
We have the Daemonites now. Ram them full speed, Mr. Hadrian.
Sir, such a maneuver could damage our ship beyond repair. The Daemonite ship is crippled. Should we not demand their surrender?
No quarter, Mr. Hadrian. Finish them now.
But... That's all I remember. The next thing I knew, we had crashed on Earth. For thousands of years, I have feared that my hesitation cost the Caribem forces their greatest commander. But I am relieved to see you are alive, sir.
As am I.
Blast! Locked! And our lasers will not penetrate Caribem armor plate.
Only a large gem-grade diamond drill could cut through this pod.
Then get one. Dig a hover ship immediately. Some of the circuitry contained in this part could restore the beam of the flight.
I'm on my way, Lord Hellspont. Shall I leave the pod with you?
No. I can still smell the stench of its carabin makers. Take it to our storage facility and open it there.
Yes, Lord.
So, Majestic, my most hated enemy, you have returned. And just as I am about to unearth the ancient puzzle which tells the prophecy of the orb, but neither you nor the Wildcats will stop me from obtaining that orb, and with it, the power to crush the entire galaxy beneath the fist of Daemonite rule.
What is this thing we're building anyway?
You got me, but Majestic says it'll stop the Daemonites for good.
And that we must do, and quickly, for the Daemonites are after the orb.
By Hecate, we should have known.
Excuse me? What orb? Did I miss something here?
The orb is a mystical object. Its power is beyond your comprehension.
Well, thanks a lot.
Seleth speaks truth. The orb is a source of ultimate power. 20,000 years ago, the elders of the galaxy decided to conceal it for safety's sake on an unknown, insignificant planet.
A planet called Earth.
So that's what old Flame Face is looking for.
Yes, but my vortex device will stop them permanently. I can substitute most of the original components using the Earthling's rather primitive technology. However, we must still locate my quantum energy module, which was lost in the crash.
According to my files, the module was recovered by the Air Force. It is currently being studied at a secret research facility in Maryland.
Then that is where we must go.
Hold on a minute, team. Newsflash. I just got word that the Daemonites have attacked a major diamond exchange in Holland.
They're after diamonds. Let's take a look. They have attacked one of the biggest suppliers in the world, but I don't think it's for cash. They appear to be looking for a large diamond, one too large to sell easily.
The pod.
What?
The Daemonites are attempting to open the stasis pod. They would need a large diamond to drill through it.
Where's the stasis pod now?
In Canada, the Daemonites have placed it in a guarded storage facility.
With the circuitry in that pod, the Daemonites could restore the behemoth to spaceflight. They could locate the orb easily. We must prevent them from opening it. Spartan, you and the other Wildcats travel to Holland. Prevent them from obtaining a suitable diamond.
Sir, wouldn't it be simpler to...
Spartan!
Yes, sir. We'll leave immediately.
That's better. Zealot, you'll come with me. We still need to secure my quantum energy module.
Perfect! This is the one! Help yourself to any others you may wish.
Now you're talking! And we're interrupting. Shred 'em, cats!
Man, this is my kind of party.
Whoa!
Success! Majestic and Zealot are in Maryland. The others are in Holland. Events are proceeding as scheduled.
I wonder.
What do you mean?
How did Majestic get into that stasis pod in the first place? You were the ship's computer. You should know.
I'm sorry. All records of the crash are missing. They must have been damaged.
Sure. Why did Majestic send the whole team off to stop the bug faces from getting a diamond that'll open the pod? When it would have been much easier just to go get the pod itself. That's what Spartan was going to suggest.
An error.
I don't think so. Not if Majestic's as good as you say. No, there's something in that pod he doesn't want us to find. And color me curious, but I think I'm gonna go see what it is.
Freeze! What the? Whoa!
Now, boys, I'm doing this for your own good. Here you go. Here's $1 million. Leave the country. Change your names. And never come back. Good. Should keep away from Hellspont's vengeance. Now, let's see what's in that pod.
The quantum energy module is in there.
Then let us go get it.
Wait!
Hey! This is a restricted area!
Whoa!
Majestic, calm yourself. The way of the warrior does not include harming the innocent.
They are mere humans. Obtaining the module is all that matters.
I will not permit this.
You cannot stop it. It is my destiny.
We got what we came for!
Entering vehicular mode.
Let's lower the boom on them!
Now, cats, pounce and pound them! Spartan here.
Spartan? We're receiving an emergency signal from Zealot in Maryland. We gotta send in the cats.
But the Troika, they have the diamond.
That's not a major concern right now. Zealot is. So move it, mister.
You got it. Wildcats, fall back.
What?
Yeah, how about finishing this job first?
I mean now. Zealot needs us.
Let's go!
Code Red, run!
The quantum energy module. Victory will soon be mine!
Zealot! She's okay, just stunned.
What about Majestic?
That answer your question? He hit the power core! It's going to blow!
This whole place is about to go sky high!
We have to get those people to safety!
No, there is no time. Only one way to ship this package. Hand delivery.
Look!
It's Spartan!
You got that pod open yet?
The lock requires a code word to open. The possibilities are almost infinite.
Then let's trim them down a little. Let's say that a great military leader was to defeat the Daemonites. Let's further say he then got a hold of this orb. And just for the sake of argument, let's say he used that orb to conquer and rule the whole darn galaxy. Is there a cherubim word for a guy like that?
Why, yes. There is such a legendary figure. He is called Kalim, the Ultimate One. But surely you do not think the Commander Majestic believes himself to be.
That was an explosion in the building. Look, it's Majestic, and he's taken the Vortex device. If he's found the quantum energy module, we're done for. Kalim. Wildcat alert.
Wildcats, you have to stop Majestic before it's too late.
At last, the first step of my destiny is almost complete. Once this gate is opened, anything in its presence will be sucked into the vortex. All I need now is to get Hellspawn close enough to send him through. That energy pulse. No Earth technology could produce that.
Might it be the orb, Lord Hellspawn?
Possibly. Majestic may have found it, or it may be a trick. But we cannot risk him learning to use the orb against us. Prepare two other ships. As I predicted, the Daemonites are on their way. Time to activate the vortex. Scourge will finally be destroyed.
And so will thousands of innocent people.
What? The Wildcats?
The vortex is too dangerous, Majestic. Shut it down.
No, this is my destiny. To destroy the Daemonites.
And after the Daemonites, what? Find the orb.
It would be my right. The orb was hidden from the Daemonites. If I destroy them, its power should be mine.
And the galaxy?
Mine. It is my right. Leave. That is an order.
No.
You refuse. You refuse the direct order of a superior officer?
I am sorry, sir, but it is my considered opinion that you are no longer fit to command. Under Article 5 of the Caribbean Military Code, I am relieving you of your position.
That is treason, mister.
I am ordering you to shut down this device and return to headquarters for medical treatment. Now!
I don't need medical treatment, but you will!
Oh! Spartan!
Stop him!
Fools! Your pitiful weapons are no match for me!
And now, for the Daemonites! As I suspected, it is a trap. A cursed caribou. Pull back! Pull back! Success! Success! The Daemonites are destroyed. The orb and the galaxy are mine by right! That was most satisfactory. Helm, get us out of here.
What about the Wildcats, Lord Hellspawn?
Leave them to the vortex. As for us, the orb awaits.
Must stop vortex.
Hey!
Well done.
This was what Majestic was hiding in the pod. It's a section of the ship's computer memory bank. Got something on it you might find interesting.
We have the Daemonites now. Ram them full speed, Mr. Hadrian.
Sir, such a maneuver could damage our ship beyond repair. The Daemonite ship is crippled. Should we not demand their surrender?
No quarter, Mr. Hadrian. Finish them now.
But...
I said, ram them. It is my destiny.
Red alert, red alert. Damage critical.
As you can see, Spartan, you didn't cause the crash. Majestic did. Then he took the ship's recording and escaped in the stasis pod.
Yes. It would have been nice to have known that thousands of years ago.
Nonetheless, you did what you thought was right. This is what makes you a good leader.
Not to mention you can get blown in half and still look fresh as a daisy the next day.
I owe it all to clean living.
But one thing worries me. That orb.
Yeah. We knew Hellspont was after something major, but we didn't know it was this major.
The orb is all-powerful, and power is seductive.
Let's face it, Wildcats. We may be in for the fight of our lives.